When we use the Pythagorean theorem to solve, we'll find that this distance from the top of the ladder to the base of the building is 15 feet. Great solving if you found it. When we use the Pythagorean theorem, we'll have x squared plus x minus 7 squared equals 17 squared. We'll square these legs and take the sum of the squares to get the square of the hypotenuse. Squaring these expressions, we get this equation. We'll add the like terms together here to get 2x squared minus 14x plus 49 equals 289. Then we'll subtract 289 from both sides to get our quadratic expression set equal to 0. Each of these terms is divisible by 2, so we can divide our equation by 2. We take our quadratic expression and we factor it by finding the factors of negative 120 that sum to negative 7. Those factors are negative 15 and positive 8. We set each of these factors equal to 0, and then we solve for values of x. So x can equal positive 15, or x can equal negative 8. We know that the distance cannot be negative 8 feet, since distance is always positive. So instead, x is going to equal 15 feet. This is the distance from the top of the ladder to the base of the building.